It's being that Nergigante feeds on elder dragons. You can imagine that every monster in the recess got spooked.
Yeah.
Initially, I thought we could nip this problem in the bud by eliminating Nergigante. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder dragons fleeing Nergigante's wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across elder dragon tracks left and right. In the forest, among the wild spire, even in the Rotten Vale. Our team has managed to attribute the tracks to three distinct elder dragons so far. Emphasis on so far.
Many of you have crossed paths with elder dragons in the old world.
Got a viewer back, my dude. Welcome to the club.
But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not to.
Finally! Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah. All right. First things first. I want our field. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact field team leader. You'll be heading up the and the Wildspire Waste. As for the Rotten Vale, I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how. Lastly, don't forget to relay your fight. Everyone clear? All right. Dismissed.
Now, I'll be honest. The only thing that can make this better.
Now you're talking.
One sec.
Well, there it is.
Yeah, that's cool.
See ya.
Like, okay. Here's my deal. The last Monster Hunter game I played was 4 Ultimate. And that game's storyline was... Well, it was okay. Yeah, I figured
if the Apple elder dragons aren't showing that. Any signs of settling down, then we'll have to look into it. We're on
hey,
the
man.
Hunt.
Okay. Well, use some more summoner jelly. Hopefully I can get some good stuff going. Hell, I don't even know what I'm looking for. No. Oh, wait. I do want to see something. I don't want to see it yet, actually. This outfit I'm wearing right now is god ugly. The aesthetic is awful. And, what am I doing? Speak to field team leader, so he's down there. I wasn't paying much attention, actually. So just got another trade here, yeah. Oh, boy. The Gigante fight was... I'll be honest, it was kind of... low effort. I hate to say it like that, because I know a lot of people have trouble with that fight. But, like, I think I've seen enough and knew enough. I can't. What am I doing?
Keep it together, okay?
All right.
I think we have enough data on the ancient forest now. Want to report to the ecological research team?
Oh, I forgot. So I've been doing a bunch of stupid-ass missions.
Still in one piece, then?
One sec. What? Now, that being said, I didn't play all of Special Investigations. What do we have here? This one's in the Rotten Vale. Yeah, okay. Anyways. I speak to the field team leader again.
All right. Be careful.
Whoa, partner. That was a Kushala Daora. Didn't expect to see one in the new world, too.
So we got an Elder Dragon on track for one. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
Yep.
We have enough data on the wildfire waste now. Let's go report to
Eagle. Oh my god. You know, I'm just gonna, you know, I'm gonna talk to everybody, because chances are I did a shit ton of optional quests, so, like, the likelihood that I'm not... Oh god, where is he? Where am I supposed to be talking to this guy? Is he still over there? No. What the fuck? Chief Ecologist. Third Fleet... No, Third Fleet Master. I don't fucking know anymore.
Still in one piece, then.
Teostra. Yeah. I gotta go talk. Jesus. This is my fault, by the way. I didn't expect me to do enough research to find these fucking things already.
Teostra? Going after it will definitely put all of your skills to the test. I think you'll be okay with a full belly.
It's not. No, he's a commander. Where the hell is the Teostra? I don't remember where he is. I don't think I've had to talk to him before. Oh man, this is gonna drive me insane. Is he upstairs? Is he just upstairs? Is that what this is? God, I hope so, because this is actually bothering me that I don't know where this is. No, god damn it. Where is he? Or she? I don't really care. I just want to know. Nothing bothers me more than having that little speak to the Third Fleet Master. I just actually don't know where this person is. Which is... mostly my fault. Yeah, like seriously, that was it? Really? Why haven't I checked? He just isn't here or something. I don't know. Maybe I have to check out the Rotten Veil. Oh, Third Fleet Master. There you go. That's what I was... Gotta think sometimes. See, but here's the thing. Other thing. I haven't been here forever. I never go here. Don't need to. Basically, anything you can get done in, you know, Astera for better and easier, for that matter.
Whoa!
Oh, god damn it. I didn't even think about it before I did that. I love her so much, dude. Hmm.
Oh, yes. Do well.
Is that the only lamp? Well, let's go do that then. I was gonna say, like, I've found a lot of stuff, my dude. I don't know how much more I can find. But let's do it. Let's find out what's up. I do enjoy that the Elder Dragons don't have a lot or at least the Nergigante fight didn't have anything else to deal with. Like, that would have, one, harshed my vibe, two, ruined me emotionally if I had to deal with more than one monster. God. But that's okay. We're okay. I do have to fight a Girototus? Girototus. I do have to fight a Girototus again. I need another torrent sack for that butterfly armor. Which at this point I am just wearing for aesthetic. Like, I just want it. Because this is ugly as sin. My whole aesthetic here is like, I feel like an adventurer who tried to make. I honestly feel like exactly what I am. Hi. Get fucked. You were gonna touch me anyways. Get out. You are not the kind of people I wish to deal with, ever. I was gonna say, I hear him rolling around up there. Anyways.
Found some Elder Dragon evidence. We're making good progress.
Honestly, if I wanted to speed this up, I could just. I don't really want to do that. Actually, wait. Talk to one of these. Hopefully, my cat does what they're supposed to do. Well, I just poisoned like eight of them, so. That is pleasing. Also, he's poisoned as fuck. I am so sorry. Can you stop being poisoned before you die? Because I kind of like what having a tail raider. It's nice. Yeah, just come with me. If you can follow me without dying, that'd be awesome. Okay, y'all take a couple hits. Yeah, but you get knocked so far away. Poison Master, cool. Out in the room. Probably. It's not that, or it's kind of late. Said it's kind of late. Still satisfying. What's this Rabadon stuff? But I can't imagine the Rabadon is the one leaving this stuff behind. Or the one, he's not the Elder Dragon is what I'm saying. I just keep getting those threat level quote unquotes. Oh boy. Thunderbugs, don't need those. Need what is this? Flashbug? Thunderbug? Thunderbug, don't need that. Don't need that Thunderbug. Mandragora I can always use. Goodness gracious. This way? No, other way. Opposite way. Exact opposite way. Go the other way. It's cool to think that this whole place is built on the skeleton of an elder dragon. Like a big one, probably. God, what was the name of it? I don't remember. Honestly. Couldn't tell you. It's a big one, though. I want to see what Scatternet does. What's up? Scatternet. Oh, that's a really good way to just get stuff. Leave me alone. Yeah, that's a really good way to hit them without killing them. Oh my god, monster broth too? Dude, nice. Oh, I needed Vespoid carapaces, dude. I needed those anyways. What's up? Nice, now I have enough. Nice. Also got some monster broth, which is just awesome. I literally have no idea where I should be looking for this stuff right now. Hey, so the Garon seems pretty, pretty happy to be here, huh? No, on him. Oh, I'm sorry, what are you holding there? Whoa! I didn't expect that. I didn't think I was sliding. Dude, oh. Man, this thing's ugly. I just stab it in the eye. Everything will be okay. Stab in the eye until that happens, and then I get back on him because he's in a vine trap because he's a dumbass. Yeah, that's worth 40 research points, my dude. Now I gotta see what you do in a vine trap. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, the Robidon's here. Hey, maybe leave the Robidon alone, you dumb. Oof. You got me. I'm not gonna lie, you got me. Listen. I'll need some good mushrooms again. How can I not climb that? Boy. Robidon left, right? Oh, he's working on it. We still got the Gyros, too. Can he come back here? Dude, don't worry, I would love that. I would love if you came back here. Now it is after, but a welcomed addition. Having two followers at the same time? It's awesome. Got him. Oh, God. Oof. He hurts. Bleed is OP, not gonna lie. Aw. That's okay. I understand. Sometimes you just got more important things. Especially Gyros, dude. They got like 300 other family members to take care of. Sometimes you just can't help us. You know, that's just fine. Sometimes you just can't help, and that's okay. So Odagaron's still gonna die. Oh my god. So you got long wind-up animations, but you're still annoying as shit. Shouldn't be able to hit me out of the air like that. There should be some stun. Damn, that's a good one. Yeah, but I don't care for you. Say you're just gonna stay there, right? Man, Wavering Tears are worth so much money. So many points. I'm assuming you just went down here. I suppose it's possible. Poison, dude? Come on, dude, be careful. I don't want you. I don't want you. I don't want you. I don't want you. What is this? Why would I want to target you? Oops. Huh? I don't think you got me. I mean, I don't think I got any. I mean, you ain't gotta tell me he died. I appreciate that we keep getting these. Well, that's anticlimactic. What? I don't know. Y'all are... You ask too many questions. You? Mom? Huh? You?
Enough Elder Dragon evidence. Let's go report what? To the ecological research team.
I don't remember. I don't know.
So when you getting your new laptop?
Whenever I get my tax return.
I guess I'm getting your old one.
Yeah, you better wipe it first.
Better what?
Wipe it first. I have no idea how to. Not without deleting the actual operating system, at least.
Are we ready to report our findings?
Huh?
I meant I don't know how to. Yeah. Well, just like that, we've... Good enough research to hit up all three of these stupid ass elder dragons. Oh, goddamn. Gross. I don't watch porn in the first place. Said I don't watch porn in the first place.
Do well.
It's clothed in effluvium?
Probably not.
What kind of crazy monster are we dealing with here?
Well then just put it to the side. I might eat it later. Probably not on my... I'll let you pick the first one we fight. Which one you want? Hello? So I'll let you pick the first one we fight. Which one you want to see? Alright.
Whoa!
Might be. I have no clue. I have to fight all of them, though. Jesus. Alright. What's that?
You're making me watch, I guess I better get
Yeah, something like that. Excuse me. Oh, goodness. Which I will now have to look up on the wiki. I have no idea. I'm just looking at weaknesses and thunder. What's up? Alright, we good. Yes. That's pretty annoying. Yep. It doesn't help it that it sounds like it's the exact same song over and over again anyways. What'd you boys even come back with? What is all of this? I do need that better bug. And the nitro shrooms. Mm-hmm. With you. Yeah. Gross. That one up, boys. We'll see you when you get back. I usually just want to walk in oncoming traffic. I don't know. Probably pay off my college tuition if I live. So I'd probably pay off my college tuition if I live.
Yeah, why would you take that chance?
Nah.
They'll be paid off anyway. If it's not, they're not going to make you unlearn.
True.
You find the Kushala Dowra's roost higher up. Good luck, field team.
Oh, okay, yeah. Start me right here, why don't you? I'm just gonna talk to these boys.
Let's start. What's up? Investigating. We should get going too.
Just talk to one of them. I don't really care who. Is that the acrobat? No, lead hunter? Yeah, let's go. Alright. And I don't need those. Alright. Find this damn thing. I didn't restock on anything, you know what? This is my bad. Yeah, you know, same shit as usual. I don't know what you're talking about.
It doesn't hurt her, the spray is, it's not
working. No, I know. Pop one of these over. Two of these. Do I need a toadstool? I absolutely do not. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I'll be honest, this is a 50-minute mission, and it'll probably take me about that long. Yeah. 50. 50. Okay. So I'll make sure we're on the same page. No, I don't know. Actually take those mushrooms out. Stay in the vitality mantle until we actually find this thing. Throw it on at the last minute. You win anything? Oh, here we go. I haven't even seen this thing yet. What's up, Smog? Man, you really are just a chrome dragon, aren't you? Awesome.
There they go again. Always gotta be first.
Y'all saw it coming.
Yeah, thanks for the flashlight, Cage, though. I wish that would have worked. I can tell that's not gonna be. I am pretty off guard against this. Oof. Right, Vitality Mantle. Should have been on in the first place, but I was just staying on. I really don't know what I'm hitting or what's happening. Also, this thing takes negative damage. Hey, not kidding, what is that? Alright. In hindsight, should have expected that to hit me. Suck, isn't it? Get hit. thought maybe I could. Spinning move, but apparently not. Alright. You didn't even need to do that. Awesome. You know what, this is important. Fortune. See what's up. Oh my god, what? I didn't even realize how much damage I just took. You don't really do much, but that one hurt a little bit, so. I don't know. The wind's really annoying. That's all I gotta say. You fall over real easy. Apparently your wings are like super armored, Jesus. Sounds decent. Come to me, big boy. Oh god, not like that. Cat, no, stop. Oh my god. Are useless. Oh, you've been a very big help up until now. It's the one time you let me down. Oh god. Locked into that one. You good? Told you it'd take a while. Oh, dude, you got a bow gun? Nice. I'll take a bow gun. That's cool. I'm done. General. Yeah, okay. Just don't tell me zero damage. That's bullshit. Yeah, you can see on the bottom of the screen in the square. Oh god. It's heartbeat, whatever. Used to be like a lot bigger than that. kind of your only way of telling if you actually heard these things, besides parts falling off and other random stuff. Oh god. This one's really annoying because every time I start hitting him, he flies up in the air again. It's great. Wow, he's freaking out right now. Because he's not really getting anywhere with us, but we're getting him pretty bad. Comparatively. Seconds. Huh? I mean, best I got is rocks. Well, that's his weapon. Like, that's his only option. Basically. But I got armor and rocks. You could use other things, like lava rocks. But no guarantee that those would do more damage. Are we getting this one? We'll take this. Yeah. Well, not necessarily in this game. It's more about defense than offense in general, and elements are just a bonus. Thanks. This armor's ugly as sin. That's a thunderbug. Which one's this? Bear toad? That'll do. Ah, well. Yeah, I tried to shoot the dragon, and I guess it shot the frog instead. It's fine, whatever. Worst things have happened. There's like a bunch of other frogs right here. So. Let me try this again. Yeah, it's different. It explodes. It's a small explosion, but it hurts them. Oh Jesus, not if I can't press circle first. Just get on the ground, my dude. Just get on the ground. This is my only job. All I have to do is... Ah, oh, great. No, this is what I wanted today. I just can't do anything. That wind really shits on my life. Standing still for a second. Just you wait. They'll start moving the moment I get near. Yeah, it takes charge up. Sorry. I said it takes charge up, so I basically have to step away just to do damage. Ooh, he's limping a little bit. So he's limping a little bit. Pay attention to them for a second. Oh, I don't know. Someone that answered my SOS flare. No. Oh, man. Looks real hard to use a bow gun. Thank you. Oh, he's on the ground. My turn.
Have it.
Eat it.
Love it.
Live it. Experience it. My hammer. Theater's near you. If I could just do the spinning attack, it'd probably actually be better in this case, but that is stupid. I'll literally take all of this. Yeah, you take that boy. I don't think I've been over to this area yet. Oh, that's a sleeper. Oh, no, I've been here. This is exactly where I kind of want to be. Hey, pay attention to me. Not you. How do you faint? Oh, come on, cat. What's that? Monster hunter? Because you hunt monsters. Yeah. Oh, my cat fainted again. Alright, we're gonna have to talk here. Nice. Why didn't you do that earlier? No, I can. That's what I'm trying to do. You have to jump. You have to jump to mount. No, well, kinda. It's like a percentage thing. Like, I've got a chance to mount. These are just materials, but still useful. Like thorns instead, but okay, fine. Yeah, I know. Used a lot more potions than I thought I would. Alright, that went straight up through a rock, so you can go fuck yourself. So I'll put this back on. It's been usable for a while now, but I'm too stupid to use it. reality cloak. It stops me from taking damage for a certain amount of time or for like a certain amount of damage, depending on which one hits first. But yeah, it's still ugly. No, I'm still not taking any damage. I don't take any damage until it turns black. Where the hell did this thing just go? I don't know, but I'm gonna go talk to the Grimalkins really quick. Go grab some homies. Y'all wanna help out? Any of you. Just like any one of you. At all. Any one of you could do it. Just talk to my friend here. No? Alright, I guess I understand. Alright. Well, we tried. And he just came back up here, didn't he? How many times I've hit him in the head, like, cool. I'm gonna faint. Ooh, I got... faints again, then we just lose. So I don't know why I did this. I mean, it's helpful, kind of. I don't think it's helpful enough to warrant me risking a loss. I know. Touch this. Ancient potion. Shoot some rocks. Yeah, just means we still got a while to go. Well, because that just happened, which means he's still got, like, I don't know. I have no idea how much Elder Dragons have in health-wise. That's fine. If he does, that's perfectly fine. And hope does. Here we go. Yeah, I mean, they're more likely to fall once they hit this health range. Still can't get that done. Oh, he's gonna. Or he's gonna kill me. Ooh, nice charge. Yep. Oh my gosh, give me a mount. Oh, we're good. He's running. Where he go? Oh, great. Here, huh? Yeah, okay. I don't know if they respond this fast. I used most of them, and even then he isn't really getting affected by them. We're just gonna use this now. That, there we go. Thanks for the stun. That I really do appreciate. Oh, thank you. That move wouldn't be so bad if they didn't constantly move in the middle of it. Well, wouldn't have to be frozen, just like a stun would be nice sometimes. Take it back. If it went a little higher, it'd be better. Hammers really are just useless against this guy. This really sucks. Please run away. Now I just have to live with this. Now he's running away. Thank you. Thank you, God. mean, this is partially my fault. I didn't plan to bring any flash pods because I didn't think I'd need them. If I'd brought some, he wouldn't be in the air so much. And he's running again. Okay, that's what I thought, but... Back where we started, huh? So much climbing. Yeah. Honestly, that's about what I expected. Well, it was nice knowing you. These are literally everywhere. I cannot move. Took long enough. What's that? Yeah, because I'm just stabbing him in the eye. It's not that much. This'll do more though. Yes. Ooh, dragon pod, what? How about the type of slingering? They say it's strong enough to take out elder dragons. That does like four.
Strong enough to take out elder dragons.
Shut up. I would much rather have a thorn pod. Get a couple of these out. That was actually some decent damage. Okay, well, that would have been a death. Screaming. thought that was the one under him, because he did, like, no damage. Everything pushes me away from this boy. I'm a useless teammate, so I can't get close to him. More than hard, you are a nuisance.
That was seriously impressive.
I got the blowing. What? Alright. Sure, killing blow. Whatever. I was hoping I got a bug. We have so much honey now, bugs. Yeah. Oh. Let me see what you got in this one. Keen bone, sharp claw, keen bone. Sex free. That one for sure. Yeah, like I give a shit. Back to the grind then. Teos shows up next. Might as well do these in sequential order, huh?
Water Basher 2, my dude.
Actually, I wonder. Don't even know what it takes to build the next one yet. Oh, I do. I don't even know where to get a wyvern gem. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. We don't really need it. Water Basher 2 is perfectly fine. Perfectly capable. I hope. Oh, man. Let me look up the other one really quick. Well, yeah, whatever. I can still afford food, so. I don't know, this boy seems pretty element heavy, so. We'll go ahead and stock up on those. Forgot I used all of them. Excuse me. What else do we need? I need to keep those on hand. I need blue mushrooms. I can take of these. Oh, man. I don't know if these are useful in any circumstance, ever, but I will try. And I just gotta beat it.
So which one of us is gonna back the Teostra? I like a good competition.
Me too, dude.
Now this is what I was born to
great.
Do.
The Huntsman is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
I need cool drinks. Didn't even think about that. It's max cool drinks. Full cool drinks. For every fight. I haven't used any yet, so I can't pick any up. Considering I'm probably the only one that's going to be fighting the Teostra, I can assume it's me that's going to take it down. Good call on the cool drink. Oh, God. What the fuck? Boy. That's terrifying. I love him. Sentai. Much bigger than I thought you would be.
Go! Fight until the last fire inside you goes out!
Listen, you are very big. We are just gonna jump right into this because I am bored of waiting for the monsters to come to me. Except for right now, I'm not going to walk into lava. It is not going to be my deal. Pretty good. lava, lava. Always go for the head with a hammer. Always. It's like a big old scorpion boy. Like a manticore. Love him. See, I like this guy. So far, I like this guy. Oof. That didn't take long. Loving this guy. Hey, come here. Let's do this again. And here we go again. Right in the eye. With that last one. This one's on his feet. I'm down for that. I'll take some of this while I'm here. Don't need that. I just need you to destroy, like, most of this, I think. I was gonna say, please, just, like, this entire thing is easy. So you stand over here. He didn't play it right. Oh man. That's gonna suck. Yeah. Saw that coming. Jesus. we'll just stay on this. Pound him until you mount. Such a stupid thing that you are allowed to do. That's even dumber though. That's new. As far as I know. Well, I have 13 of these for a reason. I'm just gonna use this. Oh, we did forget to drink. I was taking free damage. And I accidentally need a ration. Awesome. This takes going great. Awesome. Blows though. Alright, listen. No. Oof, that was a good one. Yes. 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 Oh my god, it's only getting worse. Awesome. Do out. Just give me a bug so I can leave on a good note. See how high I can upgrade this. This will probably be the one I get, actually. Oh, this does more. Oh jeez, that cost me 500 points, what? Well, yeah. Okay, well... I'm only 30 defense lighter than I was before. What's that? It was for the cat. Yeah, he needs stuff too. Or he's basically useless. As you can see, I can't imagine that's very good against fire. Those are fine. Those are also fine. Damn it. I knew this was going to be the best. Glad these have, like, no defense. Okay. Yeah, we're about back where we started. This doesn't matter anymore. I did forget to put on the other helmet, though. This disgusting-ass helmet. The only reason I have helmets turned off in this game. I have no drive to fight this thing anymore. Alright. I'm gonna end it there. That's the wrong button.